don't normally get a request for the outtake video of chimney scanning. On a level one inspection, it's common to scan the flue system, make sure there's no missing flue sections, holes, etc. And basically what we do is we pull images off the video scan so that we can print them on the report. But this client asked for a copy of the video scanning, so I thought maybe it'd be fun to go ahead and upload it on Facebook just so you could see what a typical flue system looks like. So enjoy.